We must have arrived early.
Let us meet at the pirate hall, and in the meantime, I'm sure we can find our own diversions.
Here.
Wait a minute. Weren't you once a famous captain?
Suppose you've heard of me. The legendary Captain Jack Sparrow. I'm here on a very important errand on behalf of all pirates everywhere. Savvy?
Take advantage of a drunken pirate, you scurvy-ridden sea dog. I'll run you through with my sword.
There.
Well, suppose you... I'm here.
I would have thought that the rum would just be contributing to the numbing of your all... Take advantage of a...
Suppose you... I'm here.
Put in it like that. I...
So, what do you want? Unless you have something of interest to me, and my interests are few, you best leave me alone.
Knew you'd get here somehow. Now then. Two of the pirate lords are missing, and worse, some of Beckett's men have infiltrated Shipwreck City. We must start the pirate conclave as soon as possible.
Try your hands at the lucky calf to give the crown's lackeys a taste of this.
A little bit of the dice game for...
You spied any pirate lords about?
Why, I have, but, he is, well, let's say, he's not currently available.
But I've got some urgent business with the pirate lords, have
you? Have you know he is? I told you he is not available. Now clear off fast before I start to severely hurt such an odd and ineffectual looking pirate like you.
I'll take that, for now, as a compliment. But to be honest, which I'd never be anything but not, I'm afraid I'm really going to have to see that pirate lord.
Your days are numbered. You're about to come to a painful end.
Abandoned ship! We are sinking fast! Jack Sparrow?
Captain Jack Sparrow, mate. And you're going to be late for the conclave. All lords required.
We are not on a ship?
Not currently. So best get to the pirate hall.
I will. There can be no conclave without...
I know. Without the great Captain Armand.
Oh!
blade.
Have a good reason for disturbing me.
Any chance you've seen any pirate lords about, mate?
I have better things to do than talk to bilge rats like you.
I have a bit of pirate silver. Think that might jog your memory?
Ah, a gold doubloon. Why didn't you mention that before, my good friend? Thanks for the doubloon. Now clear off, your scurvy pirate jog.
You thieving cur. Should know by now, never trust a pirate.
What a fool you are to think you could.
I will soon cut into you, so
I will enjoy hurting every scurvy bit of you.
Enemies like that. Conclave can take place. Get to the pirate hall. I recommend taking the stairs. I'll catch up.
Best dog ever.
stand no chance against me. I'm sure you know that.
We must take another vote, but let each lord first hand me their piece of eight. All to be returned, to be sure, once we have a new king. Captain Hector Barbossa.
Captain, sure is Salvaggi.
Captain Eduardo Villanueva.
Mistress Ching.
Captain and Gentleman Jocard.
Captain Amand.
Capitaine Cheval.
It appears we need two other lords tonight.
Captain Elizabeth Swan. Southang named me his successor as pirate lord when he died, and Norrington released me from the Dutchman's brig, but was killed for his kindness.
I too hereby nominate Captain Elizabeth Swan, pirate king.
Hail the new pirate king!
We're being attacked.
Something about this doesn't seem right.
Right. Beckett wouldn't have sent just that small force against us.
I advise we depart now, Captain Swan. Just a precaution.
Remember, he who fights and runs away lives to run away again.